Okay, I have done a little bit of work since the last. Jesus, okay, yeah, I'm just my back to come off this sort of thing. This stupid bot. Okay, let's just get going, shall we? Hopefully this isn't lagging behind. But I don't know at this point. Could not be, I don't know. Right, let's, I've still not finished editing everything. I've edited most of yesterday's stream, but I've still got things to do. Let's go. This bot is just the worst. My throat bite me. Bug steal. I totally didn't see that coming. I think ground sweep this. Let's steal sweep the ground. Probably might be his switch. No, you're level 55. Okay, I cannot allow you just to keep up the nose. Yeah, that's not gonna be a thing today. You're not buffing that. Yep. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah. And dude, your team's extremely weak to steel. Okay, fire. Right. Ferrothorn. Okay, why is so many things too time weak to fire? I don't even think I need to do this, but you know, I'm still just for shit to do. Probably might want to turn this down. I'm gonna turn that down a bit, just I think I'll probably let me just get out and do it. I'm probably gonna do that myself. Let me just pull that over here. Right, I'm gonna let them just do that out for a minute. Right, hello? Tough, I'm just testing here. Audio's good, good. I fixed my audio issues. Yay. In before a break for later on. Okay, what we got? Oh, I was like, let me knock my console, my Switch, while I'm bloody turning the... plug my phone in. As you do. I doubt I'll be speaking, dude. Okay. can you just die to one hit, please? Like, just make this easy on me. Just die to one hit. Yeah, thank you. And damage it. Good Pokemon. Right. Don't you clap at me, you little bitch. You just died. Okay. Oh, it's literally over here. I'm glad I went back. Oh. I forgot the heal bags. What type is this thing? I'll find out. Poison dragon. Come on. Find he's doing his job. If I've got a plan. Yeah, that's a little damage. I know that'll be like nothing, but what's this thing to kill him? I feel like that's probably the best idea here. Thunder accurate thunder. Yeah. Okay, so that's good. That's just that. Oh. And yeah, that only goes. Can't use a Pokeball. Shame. So now I'm finding something with a base attack of 1,125. Yeah, as you do. Okay, cool. My team's still here. I know it's probably half poison. Yeah, I could have played that. Why don't we use them? Come on. Come on, dogs. They go. To save the world again. Very battle time. Okay, Slapper and Panther. I'm guessing, yeah. Yeah. Use how. That must help. Yeah, don't attack and just, you know. Yeah. Just don't attack and just, you know. I did way too much damage. Oh. I'm just gonna use two fangs to hit staff still. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna send Mark. Fire dog out. Yeah, we because that's a lot of mess going. Double edge. Why are you using double edge? I mean, it's impossible. It does that. But whatever. Wanna come back? Oh, you just gonna, yeah, cool. And it's okay. Smash ooze. Are you kidding me? Can we like, yeah, cool. Yeah, can we like not attack me, like I just appreciate it? Why wouldn't you use your bloody signature move? Oh, that's also helpful. Oh, pops is a menu. Why is it always being pop against these things? Might as well. Okay. So I see you're not using it on me. Probably should have used higher than that kind of thing. Yes, thank you for not another Pokemon. You know it's not like, yeah. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Extra sensory. Okay. Right, quick attack. I think that didn't finish it. I should have finished it. Look how the quick attack isn't the best move for Pokemon, but come on. Come on. There we go. Right, I will be right back. Come on. Come on. Yes, that is shots fired. Right. Come on, Leon. I'm gonna save my Dynamax for his Charizard. I'm gonna save his Charizard. No, it's too cheap. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Take a sword. That will do a little 71 damage, but I'm gonna heal an extra 12. Okay. This is fine. You bitch. You absolute bitch. Why? Why did you do this? I know I was warned about this goddamn Aegis, but still, come on. Right, flame throw. Kill that Aegis Flash. Get it out of this field. Cool. Crit. Advantage me. That is a dragon type. Something my team doesn't have an answer for. Rillaboom and Mercuria. Okay. So I'm gonna need the fire type for the Rillaboom. Rhyperia, I'm gonna need my water type. No, I don't wanna attack. I'm gonna need it. Switch. Okay. Why is Jolt not Jolt? It's got a ghost move, I think. No, no one else has a ghost move. Yep, I'll switch out. Yeah, I've got a switch. It's Haxorus. Rock-type again. It's pure dragon. Okay. In fact, pseudo. Okay, that is fine. I'm gonna do something risky here. I'm gonna take this Corviknight out. And I think I'm gonna swagger. If you wanna survive overnight, okay, let's go get that, thank you. And now I can move on. So probably not using Brave Bird. I think Brave Bird's my last weak effort to get more damage in. Right, if I know, I'm gonna faint. I'm gonna break, but... Yo. Oh, that did a lot. I don't know how close it's fainting this turn. Oh my, it's no other cookies. Right. Yeah, you want to use Outrage, do you? Sure about that. This is toxic. I think I can survive another outrage. But I think I'm dead next turn anyway. Yeah, there's no way you can insult him twice. Critical. Pick yourself. Damn it. Oh! This is not good. Rock ground. There's a reason I'm doing this. Look, I don't think I'll need Jolteon. Yeah, no, I won't need Jolteon. Split back. Probably would have been better if we grab a fairy to hit first. Oh, I should have used Swagger. So I've just gone out with this today. I'm hoping that was Pyro and not out of the diamond ring. Not as much. I don't really deal with the Dragon Ball. Should have thought that. Yeah. Because it's Taco, so I can't swagger it. Okay. I know this thing is quick. Yeah. I just want to hope and pray that none of that failure, but no. Audience, what do you mean audio is broken? Sal, what do you mean audio is broken? I think that's just Twitch's end. Because I did a test earlier and it was completely in sync. So I think that's a Twitch end issue. There's nothing I can do about it. Absolutely nothing I can do about it. Thank you. Right. Now all I've got to hope is that he hits himself or can't move while I switch into my fire type. Yes, okay, good. Right, you're paralyzed. Yep. Let me pull you, actually. Join Crib 1 or something. I don't know why the audio is broken. It's definitely a Twitch side issue. Because like I did an 8-second test with voice and everything, and it was all in sync. Who needs pseudo legendaries and fairy types when you have a perfectly balanced team? Apparently Leon. I'm pretty sure this map will be its own goddamn episode. Why do you know a rock move? Why are you that toxic? I still survive. Kek. Oh, and you sandstorm it, even though you're weak to it. You're smart, Leon. You're very smart. I'm just gonna get more damage done with from Firefox. There we go. Charizard's had two turns, and all he's done is take out Firefox. Like, dude, I've still got a Jolteon. You know what? I'm gonna stall you. Go on, Jolteon. And Thunder Wave. I'm toxic. You should use your Twitch Prime Cell on me, Kek. I like how Charizard in his three turns has just taken out two of my Pokemon and nothing else. And his Gigantamax is over. And I've still got a Dynamax. Yeah, I think this Charizard's dead, wouldn't you say? You know what, just to add salt to the wound, I'm gonna Dynamax him. You see the pro strats I did in the video. The professional strats. Anyway, she's now level 70. And is dead. Goodbye, Charizard. Thank you very much. That was easy. Hey, Legs, welcome to the stream.